Students, very good morning to all of you and welcome to our e-learning class. Myself, Deepak Kumar Frusti from Modern English School, Kuntinagar, Navada branch. Students, today I am going to discuss the second video of first video lecture. The topic is Windows customizations. That means, in the how many ways you can modify the Windows. We are all using Windows, yes or no? So that's why in the how many ways we can modify the Windows. So students, before starting Windows customization, first of all we will discuss what do you mean by Windows. The Windows is the operating system software which helps to handle the application programs of the computer and some of the hardware components of the computer system. Okay students, so that's why Windows part is very necessary. It is a very important part of the computer system. Without the Windows operating system or without any type of the operating system, you can never run your computer. Okay students, some of the Windows examples are Windows 98, Windows 2000, Windows XP, Windows 2007, like this. Okay students, so we will not discuss the types of the operating system. We will discuss the in the how to modify the our Windows. So that is our first one, is a student customizing taskbar, customizing taskbar and start menu. So student, we discuss the first of all taskbar. Okay, then we discuss the start menu. So student, what is the taskbar? The taskbar is used to handle the, or it is used to, or it helps to open the multiple windows in the same time. That means all what you open the program, what you open the application. Suppose you have minimized, that means all the minimized program can be placed on the taskbar. So taskbar is used to handle to open the multiple windows. Okay students, that means in the taskbar normally it is placed on the bottom of the desktop. If this one is your desktop, okay students, that means, and this is your start menu, start button. So in this place, from here to here place is called as a taskbar. This is called as a taskbar. That means pipe for the taskbar will be placed at the bottom of the desktop. Okay students, you can place the taskbar in anywhere of the desktop also, like left, right, top also. But by default, it will be placed on the taskbar, for which we can easily use, we can easily understand also. So student, how to customize the taskbar? That means we have already discussed what do you mean by taskbar, okay students? And students, we will discuss now from the customizing taskbar, how to hide the taskbar. So student, the taskbar is always displayed on your screen. Sometimes you are facing the problem when you are doing some work, the taskbar is also displayed. But in that situation, what you want to do? Hide. Means some temporarily you want to hide the taskbar, and when you place the mouse pointer on the Your tag bar will be displayed when you place the password in anywhere except the bottom one. The touch bar will be hide. Then how to hide that taskbar? And hide the taskbar, it is a one of the helping for us. Right? Is that to do the work, any type of the application work, very smoothly without any disturbance. Okay, students. Then how to hide the taskbar? Okay, students. So we'll discuss, students. First of all, what do you do? So there are the steps to hide the taskbar. The first step is, a student. First of all, right click on blank. Right click on blank area of taskbar. Right click on blank area of taskbar. Okay, student. First of all, you take the mouse pointer of the taskbar. You see where it will be blank. In that place, you just right click. Okay, student. Then second one. Then click properties option. Okay, students. After right clicking, one of the shortcut menu will be displayed. From the shortcut menu, you click on the properties option. Okay, students. Then third one. Click start. Okay, student. Start and task bar. Click start and task bar option from shortcut menu. Okay, students. Then after clicking the properties, then again click the start and taskbar option. Then fourth one, then click on the taskbar tab. Then click on taskbar tab. Okay, students. Then fifth step, what will you do? In the fifth step, students, check hide the taskbar. And sixth one, click on the apply button. Okay, student. So after applying, then what will you see? Your taskbar will be hidden. That means when you place the mouse pointer here, this taskbar will be displayed. When you take out from the taskbar, then what will you see? This one will be hidden. So in this way, you can easily hide the taskbar. Okay, student. Customizing, how to hide? Right click on blank area of the taskbar, then click properties option, then click start and taskbar option from the shortcut menu, then click on the taskbar tab, then check hide the taskbar. Check hide matlab this one of the one of the box. So this is called as a check box. After the check box, it can written hide the taskbar. Okay, student, use the check means this one is a blank. When you check, this one is a tick mark. Okay, student. Then click on the apply button. So in this way, you can hide the taskbar. Okay, students. If you hide the taskbar, you can also unhide the taskbar. Sometimes you need unhide the taskbar. Okay, students. Then how to unhide the taskbar? That is also very simple. Right click on the taskbar. Then click on the properties option. Okay, students. Then click on properties option. Then go to the taskbar tab. From the taskbar option, okay, then on check, then click on the on check. When it is checked, you just on check means this one will be removed and click on the apply button, your tax card will be on. Okay student, that means it will not hide. Is that clear or not students? Or you can also simply right click and click on the unlock the taskbar. Simply right click on the taskbar and click on the unlock the taskbar. That is also your taskbar is also unlocked. Okay students, so in this way we have discussed what do you mean by Windows, what do you mean by taskbar, what is the use of taskbar, how to hide the taskbar, how to unhide the taskbar. So in this way we have completed our students. Next we will discuss the how to customize the start menu. That means one of the pin program is used. We'll discuss the next class.